search these. Did I carry across the perimeter before, or did I follow the tracks? I think I followed the tracks before. No, I think I was here already. Mysterious cave. It was with the flies and shit. Humongous amount of fungus.
Uh-oh. Was that all?
Okay, now I need to drop some stuff. Oh. I don't know why I carried those. Thought I had left them behind in the sink. There's more. Still, it is not all. Okay, I need to get to the upper level. A very common thing is that if I explore the caves, then...
Who do you think is cuter? Dr. Klein or Dr. Boros?
Sometimes I just plain miss some alleyway or... Or some really important door. Wait, is that the same way that I came in? Oh yeah. I'd already... lost the direction again. Okay, I'm gonna stay on the second level this time. Wait, did I come from here? Oh no, that's the upper level. Ooh. Oh, I could use some sleep now. And This was the science kit that I couldn't activate. Nordic crates. This would actually be a good place to take a little nap now. Like maybe 3 hours. Situation. Okay, I'm gonna wait a little until I find myself in a battle, because then I'm going to eat and drink anyway. Flies, I get it.
That's all.
Oh, I could eat some cave bunkers because it's right there. I think so. That's the way out. And we'll take a look down here once more, just in case. This is old. Oh, but there's some other ledge. What's that all about? Oh, these are the areas where I can't get to. Okay. Out those remaining locations.
Starting combat. Just kidding.
Har, har, har. At this point, where I have pretty much already wandered. Where my feet take me quite much, then I start actually following the map markers. For example, right now I'm taking my aim by the undiscovered triangles. something is that way. And I don't know if I can access it from here or not. Some sort of path leading there. Except I can't get up at this point. Jump, jump, jump. Okay. Like a bunch of hostiles that...
Ready, steady, fighty.
This crane looks really cool. So what about the bad guys over there? Whoa! Whoopee! Ha ha! Who else is here? Or what else?
Was that all?
Another neat gun. Wow! Tesla Bannon? What is that? Elijah's... Tesla cannon. Whoa. Huh.
Sneaking done. Fighting now.
And there are steps leading up here. Of course there are. But then, where are the steps coming from? No, I think it's... The way I came probably was the way. Maybe. Let's test that Tesla cannon.
I hope it doesn't hurt too bad. We don't have any metal.
Whoa! Shit! Okay, where are the other robots? Oh, okay, a path leads in from here. Of course it does. So, just like an... And now we wait. Okay. Boom! throw some stuff there as well.
We're out of Stimpaks.
What? You little bitch!
I can't give you anything for-
How can you work now? You weren't working before.
Bad guys dealt with. Sneaking done. Fighting now.
Please do blow up. Out of ammo. Fuck. More grenades. Tesla cannon has a few shots left, I think. Whoa! Whoa! Shit!
I can't give you anything for that injury.
Oh! I wasn't dead yet. Whoa! I'm just stoned.
We're out of stimpaks. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto-dock suit.
Okay, now we do shut the
doors. We're out of stimpaks. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto-dock suit. We're out of stimpaks. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto-dock suit.
Okay, this place deserves a manual save.
Who do you think is cuter, Dr. Klein or Dr. Boros? Fighting over.
Now to the candy store. What about recordings, perhaps? Don't make pork and beans. Uh-oh. Thought I was stuck there. What's the other thing I picked up now? This is intentional. What the other stuff? Okay, I have one cup. Coffee mugs. Okay. Was the conductor? No. I was expecting some holotapes here. Or some other very, very important clue to stuff. You fuckers blew me up. What else did I not discover? This place, I think. Let's see, is it all places now or there's some left? Okay, so this is the last location. Indeed. Can I get up the crane? Please, 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 please. Some stuff is too much. I'm going to follow the train tracks back to the Blue Dome.
I bet no one has ever been as unnoticed as me.
Wait, does this mean I'm not supposed to find Aid's voice, or I'm still missing something? That's it. Okay. Right now I'm so bloated with all the recycling materials that it would probably be wise to go and use it up, because the Blue Dome's right here. Do I hear Night Stalkers? I don't want to fall down here. So how can I get to the higher levels of this one? From the pipe or from here? Doesn't look good from this side. Maybe if I rush in from the other side. Ooh! No, it's still the same level. I don't know, of course, if I'm even supposed to be getting up there, but is that to Tool cabinet. Which is giving me ideas. This ain't nearly close enough. And now I can't remember what was in that shack. Or in there, for that matter. Can I go in here? Goody. Yay. So the alcohol stays because I haven't got...
Are we being watched?
I haven't got free space for it. I wanted to take a look in that shack now. Wait, is this the medical place? No, wait, that's some other place. Oh, okay. That place.
Oh no, we're out of medics.
Oh no, indeed.
Sneaking guns, fighting now.
And of course the reload happens at the worst possible
Please
moment.
Take this.
Oh!
I don't want you to die. No more.
Whoa. This place is crawling with them. Not cool. Any grenades, perhaps? Of course not.
I hope it doesn't hurt too bad. We don't have any medics. Uh-oh.
Right. And we don't have any medics, you heard? Oh wait. That's...
Hmm. stim pack.
Oh shit! Woo! That was fun. So now I know where that glitch leads. Out of here. I have no idea if they will follow me outside or not.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Fungus, and then we have unfinished business there. Whoa. Okay, I can't stay here because they are just all at me at once.
Time to fight.
So I'm gonna run back in here. Whoa!
This will confuse the heartbeat. We're out of impacts. Maybe you'd be better off with an otter duck suit.
Fungus. No. And some nubiculum.
We're out of syntax. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto duck suit.
Any left? Oh, I put this there. Food.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Phew. No, wait, I don't want to close that door. Is there perhaps anything I missed in this lab? Yay! Thank you. Oh, yes. We are now well hung. No, wait, I don't want that one either. Let's see what I can cook up here. So they still breathe in here. Oh. But the rest of it, they still bleeded. Okay, I know one place which I haven't searched very thoroughly. It's this little town or something that they were just the bombed testing area. Stuff like that. This one here. Also, can I get up here? Almost. Ooh, there are some goodies there. It's this battle brew. Indeed. And of course the easier way up is from there. Is there a cave in here? Nope. That nobody's shooting at me or barking at me immediately. Can pay more attention to the surroundings. I'm not even sure when did I first start collecting the pencils. I think it was when I noticed that they don't have weight in inventory. Ooh, what do we have here? A little campfire? Looks like something I blew up. I usually tend to hoard some sort of trophies, and of course the usual trophy items will bloat up inventory pretty fast. So when I noticed that the pencils and wait, one more thing was that didn't have weight. Oh, I have placed it. I will place it again. Then it seemed like the perfect win-win hoarding thing. That's where the crazy robots are. I don't want to go in there. Back to the base. I will complete the sink fillers and see if they have anything to say about Lord Eight's voice there. Run, 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 run. Whee! Building. Oh, I haven't been there, but I'm gonna check it again. And that one is next. X12, okay. Oh, this is where the doggy gun was dropped. No, thank you. Stop this one and that one too, yep. Having this paranoia that I have been missing some door in level 2. Okay. So check that other building too. I think I could only watch it from outside, but who knows? Maybe I wasn't really looking.
I hope it doesn't hurt too bad. We don't have any medics. This one looks pretty tough. Was that all?
Apparently. These were the ones where I can't get in. And now I have to wonder if the harness was a leftover from some earlier wave that I had left intact, or was he some new one, in which case I'm still worried that I haven't got to the source where they're coming from. Sink. Mm-hmm. take a little pause in the recording before I start talking to all of you.